Far across yonder blue lies a true fairy land, with the sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bay, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. If only you knew how the lamp of the moon turns a blue Irish bay to a silver lagoon, you'd imagine the picture of heaven it would be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Soon I hope to return to my own cushion doll. It's the one place for me that can outshine them all. I recall every stone, I recall every tree, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. I'll knock on a cabin close down by the shore, and I'll knock with my heart on that wee cabin door, where the sun showers gold on the lap of the sea, and the green glens of Antrim are smiling at me. 'Tis alone my concern of the grandest surprise would be shining at me out of somebody's eyes. 'Tis my private affair what my feelings would be, where the green glens of Antrim are welcoming me. But I'll be where the people are simple and kind, and among them the one that's been high on my mind. Sure, I'd pray that the world would in peace let me be, where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me, where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me. It was over in old Ireland, near the town of Cushendall. One day I met a damsel there, the fairest of them all. It was with my young affections and my money she did go, and she told me she belonged to where the Blarney roses grow. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? It may be down in Limerick, it may be in Mayo, it's somewhere in the Emerald Isle, but this I'd like to know. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? There are roses in Killarney, and the same in County Clare. But upon my word, those roses I can't find anywhere. She blarneyed me, for by the power she left me broken all. Did this damsel that belong to where the blarney roses grow? Can anybody tell me where the blarney roses grow? It may be down in Limerick, it may be in Mayo. It's somewhere in the Emerald Isle, but this I'd like to know. Can anybody tell me where the blarney roses grow? Far across yonder blue lies a true fairy land, with the sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bay, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. If only you knew how the lamp of the moon turns a blue Irish bay to a silver lagoon, you'd imagine the picture of heaven it would be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Soon I hope to return to my own cushion doll. It's the one place for me that can outshine them all. I recall every stone, I recall every tree, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. I'll knock on a cabin close down by the shore, and I'll knock with my heart on that wee cabin door, where the sun showers gold on the lap of the sea, and the green glens of Antrim are smiling at me. 'Tis alone my concern of the grandest surprise would be shining at me out of somebody's eyes. 'Tis my private affair what my feelings would be, where the green glens of Antrim are welcoming me. But I'll be where the people are simple and kind, and among them the one that's been high on my mind. Sure, I'd pray that the world would in peace let me be, where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me, where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me. It was over in old Ireland, near the town of Cush. mentioned all. One day I met a damsel there, the fairest of them all. It was with my young affections and my money she did go. And she told me she belonged to where the Blarney roses grow. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? It may be down in Limerick, it may be in Mayo. It's somewhere in the Emerald Isle, but this I'd like to know. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? There are roses in Killarney, and the same in County Clare. But upon my word, those roses I can't find anywhere. She blarneyed me, for by the power she left me broken oh. Did this damsel that belong to where the Blarney roses grow? Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? It may be down in Limerick, it may be in Mayo. It's somewhere in the Emerald Isle, but this I'd like to know. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? Far across yonder blue lies a true fairy land, with the sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bay, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. If only you knew how the lamp of the moon turns a blue Irish bay to a silver lagoon, you'd imagine the picture of heaven it would be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Soon I hope to return to my own cushion doll. It's the one place for me that can outshine them all. I recall every stone, I recall every tree, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. I'll knock on a cabin close down by the shore, and I'll knock with my heart on that wee cabin door, where the sun showers gold on the lap of the sea, and the green glens of Antrim are smiling at me. 'Tis alone my concern of the grandest surprise would be shining at me out of somebody's eyes. 'Tis my private affair what my feelings would be where the green glens of Antrim are welcoming me. But I'll be where the people are simple and kind, and among them the one that's been eye on my mind. Sure, I'd pray that the world would in peace let me be where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me, where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me. It was over in old Ireland near the town of Cushendall. One day I met a damsel there, the fairest of them all. It was with my young affections and my money she did go, and she told me she belonged to where the Blarney roses grow. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? It may be down in Limerick, it may be in Mayo, it's somewhere in the Emerald Isle, but this I'd like to know. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? There are roses in Killarney and the same in County Clare, but upon my word those roses I can't find anywhere. She blarneyed me, for by the power she left me broken, oh. Did this damsel that belong to where the Blarney roses grow? Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? It may be down in Limerick, it may be in Mayo, it's somewhere in the Emerald Isle, but this I'd like to know. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? Far across yonder blue lies a true fairy land, with the sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bay, and the green glens of Anne are calling to me. If only you knew how the lamp of the moon turns a blue Irish bay to a silver lagoon, you'd imagine the picture of heaven it would be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Soon I hope to return to my own Cushendall, It's the one place for me that can outshine them all. I recall every stone, I recall every tree, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. I'll knock on a cabin close down by the shore, and I'll knock with my heart on that wee cabin door, where the sun showers gold on the lap of the sea. And the green glens of Antrim are smiling at me. 'Tis alone my concern of the grandest surprise would be shining at me out of somebody's eyes. 'Tis my private affair what my feelings would be, where the green glens of Antrim are welcoming me. But I'll be where the people are simple and kind, and among them the one that's been high on my mind. Sure, I'd pray that the world would in peace let me be where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me, where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me. It was over in old Ireland, near the town of Cushendall. One day I met a damsel there, the fairest of them all. It was with my young affections and my money she did go, and she told me she belonged to where the Blarney roses grow. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? It may be down in Limerick, it may be in Mayo, it's somewhere in the Emerald Isle, but this I'd like to know. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? There are roses in Killarney and the same in County Clare, but upon my word, those roses I can't find anywhere. She blarneyed me, for by the power she left me broken, oh. Did this damsel that belong to where the Blarney roses grow? Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? It may be down in Limerick, it may be in Mayo, it's somewhere in the Emerald Isle, but this I'd like to know. Can anybody tell me where the Blarney roses grow? Far across yonder blue lies a true fairy land, with the sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bee, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. If only you knew how the lamp of the moon turns a blue Irish bay to a silver lagoon, you'd imagine the picture of heaven it would be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Soon I hope to return to my own cushion doll. It's the one place for me that can outshine them all. I recall every stone, I recall every tree, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. I'll knock on a cabin close down by the shore, and I'll knock with my heart on that wee cabin door, where the sun showers gold on the lap of the sea, and the green glens of Antrim are smiling at me. 'Tis alone my concern of the grandest surprise would be shining at me out of somebody's eyes. 'Tis my private affair what my feelings would be, where the green glens of Antrim are welcoming me. But I'll be where the people are simple and kind, and among them the one that's been high on my mind. Sure, I'd pray that the world would in peace let me be, where the green glens of Antrim are heaven to me, where the green glens of Antrim